I need a right.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Get in, boy.
Thanks a lot.
You have to hear this. According to Mekay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG-240X. PG-240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the west to make viviro. My guess is that PG-240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up Mekay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Hey, ¿qué tal?
Two of Yara's finest are gone. I can't believe it.
Qué bola.
El tigre en Hunron? Fucking Castillo.
Con la
fucking stinks here.
How did my team do?
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Oh. Elena told us.
Not bad, Lamar. You hear something?
Elena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles in boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
Elena!
I'm here, Danny. Huh?
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons. The bombs.
Pinga! We have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Elena.
Hey, backpack.
Stop it, motherfucker.
You really want to do the martyr thing just to stop one part of my business? I'll rebuild. And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it.
Thank you.
I'm here!
Entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.